So I just spent the last hour creating a paper cutout optical illusion. So it just follows you. Basically lock size.